welcome everybody. Wonderful to see such a wonderful audience for our 30th anniversary. Years. I, of course, wasn't in at the beginning. I'm far too young for that. I do spy that our founding conductor, Barry, is with us today. Welcome, Barry. And it's truly wonderful that the orchestra has been going for so long and continues to thrive. The program today, as you'll probably already know, the wonderful Rachmaninov Piano Concerto and the also wonderful Tchaikovsky Symphony No. 5, so some of the best of Russian music today. Our soloist is Ayesha Gough, or pianist. And our conductor once more is the wonderful Marco Bellasi. But back to more mundane things, there are raffle tickets on sale. They're in front of house, and if you haven't purchased them already, you do get a chance to purchase at interval, just before we draw it after interval, so please help out there. Another mundane thing, please turn off your mobile phones or anything else that rings in the night, just in case you come in a very soft spot. So, housework done. It's my great pleasure to welcome to the stage Ayesha and Marco.
Program, you'll see the story behind the Rachmaninov in that he was going through a period of depression before he composed this piece. Just wanted to say that as musicians, more often than not, we go through these very dark periods, and it's not often spoken about. Our art form is very personal to us, and it's quite often that we feel that we get lost with our identity because we tie so much of our identity into music, into our art form. So for me personally, I've been through a period like this, and within this music, I really resonate with the darkness, the kind of almost that depression, that real angst and despair in some of the music of this concerto. But also, I really resonate with how life-affirming and beautiful and how you come out on the other side as well in this music. So it's quite a journey, and I hope you enjoy it. Also, the other thing, it's three movements, but they tie in very well together. So one will lead into the next and lead into the next. So please hold your applause until the very end. If you can't tell, it's when I stand up. enjoy the journey. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. of you may know, myself and Ayesha Gough are in a relationship. I don't think there's a more appropriate program today to be also celebrating this wonderful union now, 1 year together, oh. And every day is just more beautiful than one before. As you know, she's a very, very talented pianist, and I am, I would say, a quite talented conductor, and an amateur, in this case, composer, because I studied composition for 8 years in Milan Conservatoire, and so I wrote a piece for Ayesha. And when I played it, it sounded all right, but it sounds much better when she So it's based on her name. So I took, like, you know, like the romantic composers, Mary Alexandrovna, they took the initials of a person's, especially female name, to have as an inspiration for a piece. And I wrote this piece, private piece for Ayesha, but she wants to play it, and well, she's making me today. And very so here's the piece. I See You, dedicated to Ayesha Gough. Thank you.
Thank you.